All right, thanks so much, Nate. We do have some breaking news to tell you about. At the top of the newscast, we told you about a shooting at a church. It is possible now that we have a reporter on the scene, James McConatha, joining us now. James, are you there? What can you tell us?
Lee, I'm out here at Cathedral of the Cross in Centerpoint. I'm going to let you take a look right here. We're hearing that multiple shots were fired and that multiple people may have been injured. We don't have any confirmed numbers yet, but at one point we were hearing six people may have been injured. We will continue to work to try to get those numbers for you. Now, you can see just the incredible police presence out here. Officers were passing me left and right on my way here, and I saw several ambulances as well headed in the opposite direction. It looks like the church was having its big spring carnival when all this happened. Right now we are working to get you more information, and we will bring you the latest as we get it here on scene. Live in Centerpoint, James McConatha, CBS 42 News. Local coverage you can count on.
All right, James, and we will continue to update that story out of Centerpoint on air and online. Keep it right here on CBS 42 News. We will be back with sports in just a moment.